Welcome back to Praggers Gaming. I'm Gamer Praggers, and this is Space Engineers. And in the last episode, we started a different scenario. First Jump, I think it was called. And we've done a couple of missions. We went and explored an abandoned station, which then got attacked. We escaped. We landed on a moon. Found out that a relic had been stolen. And then we met up with some rebels who want us to help them. First of all, repair this frigate, and then we're going to go and take them on or something. So it's a relatively short thing. So we need to disconnect. Use the button in the control panel. Oh, okay. How do we get up there? With my jetpack. Okay. Reactors ready, hydrogen tank 100%, ammunition ready, status ready, hangar roof closed. Hangar roof is opening. I'm hoping this scenario doesn't just end with this launching. I'm hoping that there is more to this, because, you know. What's that? Right next to enter the highlighted flight seat. Okay. Press right bumper and up to toggle third person view. Press and hold A to thrust up and get safely clear of the hangar. Fly to the rendezvous. Oh, crikey. That's a big bit big, isn't it? Autopilot engaged. Ah, oh, congratulations. Use missile turrets accessible from flight seat by using up, down, left, right, exit control. Okay. We did it! They are retreating! That was quite cool. Finally, those bosses have a taste of the suffering they inflicted on us. We couldn't have done it without you, but it's not over yet. We still need to take the artifact from them. It mustn't be allowed to remain in the hands of people who would use its secrets for their own egomaniacal? Maybe? So this says final confrontation, and I'm starting to think that this episode is going to be really, really short. Uh-oh. Escape the ship immediately. Oh, we crashed. Whoopsies. Oh. teleport to these coordinates, we have something. Oh, okay. Stay close to the GPS. Oh, a little rover. Waiting to go to the rover's there. Stand clear of the landing zone. Tank drop will commence shortly. Enter the tank cockpit. Okay, so now what do we do? Oh, we got some ground combat. Such a cool looking base. Okay. Press. Okay. Oh, exit turret. Okay. Certain I am destroying this craft. I think it's taking so long because it's so far away. Looks like we hit it. Oh, rocket launcher is not working. I don't have any computers. The rocks are functional, so you use them to fight with and breach the main entrance. Okay, so the rocket launcher is not working.
Inventory full. Inventory full.
Oh, I got this computer.
Inventory full.
Oh, is it? Okay. The racks are functional turrets, use them to fight with and to breach the main entrance.
Oh!
that's less than ideal. I mean, it's not unexpected. In my ship. Yeah, I've lost. Yeah. I lost one of the Gatling guns. Sorry, my friend. Your tank is no longer operable. That's not strictly true, is it? Right, to control the turret. There doesn't appear to be any way to know how much damage you've got. Progressive Audio, use them to fight with and to breach the main entrance. Because I know that that's, I'm fairly certain that that on top is... a gun. So I figure we blow that up. Certain that's down. Oh, there we go. Yeah, now it is. Okay. Oh. Right. Yes, hopefully this one. I think that's been destroyed as well. So we can leave that down here. I'm gonna that's an assembler. Nearly did it again. That'd be really bad, wouldn't it? I mean, I could do with a medical facility. Not gonna lie. Onto there, but oh, that packs a punch, doesn't it? Continue onwards further into the base. What are those? Good, but the drone factory is ahead. Use the button to open the door to the drone factory. I feel like I'm going to get attacked again. Oh no. Okay. Well, unfortunately, unfortunately, that is RFI Corporation makes all its small ships and drones. That's all we've got time for again. So we are going to carry on in the next episode because I'm hooked on this game now. So thanks, Dolph. Yeah, you heard. These ships are borrowing off this encounter. Okay, not sure what that is there. Probably best to avoid it. Choosing these control blocks will interfere with hostile drone programs. Anyway, normal. Yes, thanks for hanging out. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel, ticking the bell so you know when new videos go live. Try and get videos out every single day. In the description is a link to the channel Discord. Feel free to come talk about the games you're playing, the games I'm playing, games in general. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.